Good morning, dear brothers and sisters. Let me bless your day with this daily gospel reflection. We all love to hear stories. We were told many stories by our grandparents and friends. Every story communicates to us a message, and most often it will have a happy ending. Jesus taught the people by using parables. Jesus used simple word pictures called parables to help people understand who God is and what is His kingdom or reign is like. Jesus used images and characters taken from everyday life to create a miniature play or drama to illustrate His message. This was Jesus' most common way of teaching. His stories appealed to the young and old, poor and rich, and to the learned and unlearned as well. Today Jesus is presenting to us the parable of the sower. Jesus' parable of the sower is aimed at the hearers of His word. There are different ways of accepting God's word, and they produce different kinds of fruit accordingly. There is the prejudiced hearer who has a shut mind. Such a person is unteachable and blind to what he or she doesn't want to hear. Then there is the shallow hearer. He or she fails to think things out or think them through. They lack depth. They may initially respond with an emotional reaction, but when it wears off, their mind wanders to something else. Another type of hearer is the person who has many interests or cares, but who lacks the ability to hear or comprehend what is truly important. Such a person is too busy to pray or too preoccupied to study and meditate on God's word. Then there is the one whose mind is open. Such a person is all time willing to listen and to learn. He or she is never too proud or too busy to learn. They listen in order to understand. God gives grace to those who hunger for His word, that they may understand His will and have the strength to live according to it. Do you hunger for God's word? Lord Jesus will give us perceiving eyes and listening ears to understand the message of His kingdom if we approach Him with faith and humility and the readiness to be taught. The proud cannot see nor hear the truth of God's kingdom because they trust in their own opinion and perception of what is true or real. They have shut their minds to the supernatural truth of God and His word. Do you approach God's word with trust and humility, or with doubtful pride and skepticism? Let us pray. Lord Jesus, faith in your word is the way to wisdom, and to ponder your divine plan is to grow in the truth. Open our eyes to your deeds, and we hear, meditate, and respond positively to every word that you teach us in our life. May Almighty God bless you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.